lots of people going blind because of diabetic retinopathy, and we don't want that to occur. The research we're doing is a collaboration between the College of Pharmacy and the College of Optometry. Now we're also collaborating with the Clinical Science Lab in the College of Nursing. So it's kind of a huge multi-department collaboration in this study. Alpha lipoic acid is an antioxidant, okay? Natural occurring antioxidant. Now, as we get older, our antioxidants depletes, okay? And our reactive oxygen species, which means those molecules that causes stress in us, if I may put it that way, increases. And that will lead to inflammation. Now, with inflammation, the ability for your body to heal will decrease. Now, the same thing happens to diabetic patients. So, and that is why diabetic patients usually have reduced healing capacity. So, you have them experiencing diabetic ulcer or diabetic neuropathy. Now, alpha lipoic acid has been shown to be a strong antioxidant. And in most studies that have been done in Europe, it has been shown to reduce blood glucose. Now, they also have shown data suggesting that alpha lipoic acid can actually improve symptoms associated with diabetic neuropathy. The only study that we've seen in humans has been the treatment of neuropathy, which most patients have seen who have used alpha lipoic acid at a dose of 600 milligrams per day have reported improvement in their symptoms with diabetic neuropathy. So if the mechanism is the same with neuropathy and retinopathy, it is possible that alpha lipoic acid could be beneficial for patients who also has diabetic retinopathy. So one important thing I hope to accomplish is, which is very important to us as researchers, is to see that this patient vision improves. We don't have any good treatment or cheap treatment for diabetic retinopathy. If alpha lipoic acid is beneficial, it could be a breakthrough. We hope that that will kind of go further to improve the quality of life of patients who have retinopathy.